Field is on gate. They're racing, and Cressere out quickly for the lead toward the inside. Tropical Trice. One from the inside is Kennel Buddy. Between horses, Djokovic N. Around the turn and heading to the backstretch and clearing the top and opening up here by 2.5 is Cressere. In second is Tropical Trice. Well, now quarter move. Here's Marone Jr. and Tropical Trice up to challenge and take over. Two lengths back to Kennel Buddy third. Djokovic N trots in mid-pack. Five lengths from the clearing, Tropical Trice. Then it's 2.5 more to Baltimore Oz. Next in line is Ferris Wheel Junkie. Trying to leave was out in Annapolis Hall, but that one's back to seventh. A good 9 from the top. And Blue Swan is last. Opening quarter was 29 seconds flat at 4-1. It's Tropical Trice out on top, and she leads it by just over a length over Cressere. Next in third is Kennel Buddy, who's on hold. Djokovic N. And Dubé's in mid-pack. A good hold of that one. Then it's a gap of 2 more to Baltimore Oz. Ferris Wheel Junkie has 7.5 to raise. Moving to the outside, Annapolis Hall. And Blue Swan is last of all. It's Tropical Trice, shadowed by Cressere through a half mile in 59-1, 30 and 1 second quarter. Here's Kennel Buddy being produced first up third. And Djokovic N follows in fourth as they move around the turn. Down toward the inside is Baltimore Oz in fifth. Third over sixth, Schnitker and Annapolis Hall. Down on the inside, Ferris Wheel Junkie and Blue Swan is the trailer. Up the backstretch, the lone mare, Tropical Tries, trying to beat the boys here on the outside. Kennel Buddy toward the inside third. Cressere knocking on the door is Djokovic N, a threatening fourth. 15 behind rivals. That is Baltimore Oz and Annapolis Hall. They've gone three quarters in 1:28.3, and Tropical Trice readily opposed now on the outside. Kennel Buddy takes over. Tropical Trice is dropping back on the outside. Djokovic third, trying to get off the cones. Cressere and Baltimore Oz trying to rally late in the game into the stretch, and they have Kennel Buddy to catch. But on the outside, here's Djokovic N. Djokovic N takes the lead. Kennel Buddy weakens. In between horses, Baltimore Oz third, far outside. Annapolis Hall to the line. Djokovic N to win, going away by 3. Baltimore Oz snapping second from Kennel Buddy. Then it's a photo for fourth in 1:58.3.